Within the Department of Public Safety, we have many resources that we offer our campus community. Public Safety has a series of videos that can assist you when planning for an active attacker. These are good videos that we encourage everyone to take time to watch. They're 8 or 9 minutes long, will not take long to go through it, and they give you valuable information on what you should do during an active attacker incident. When we have an emergency on campus, we will activate the Buckeye Alert System to notify the campus community so they can take whatever action they need. We will send out a message via text message. We will also utilize the OSU mobile app. Our goal is to get the message out to the campus community as quickly and expeditiously as possible. Rave Guardian is sort of a virtual guardian. If you're walking at night and you're walking by yourself and you want someone to follow you virtually to make sure that you arrive at your destination safely, you can use this free app in order for that to happen. If you say that that should take you 5 minutes, that walk should be a 5 minute walk. At 6 minutes, if you have not acknowledged that you've arrived at your location, or if you've not turned off the app, at that point, the person on the other end, your guardian, will be notified and they can reach out to you to make sure that you're okay. Lyft Ride Smart is a service that the university offers to our students. And this is an opportunity for you anytime between 9 p.m. and 3 a.m. if you need a ride to get from one location to another around the campus area, not only on campus, but also the off-campus community. You can reach out to Lyft. You can use the Lyft app, and utilizing the OSU program, you will get a $6.50 credit towards that ride. So nearly all rides within the campus community and within the off-campus community are $1 to $2 per person. Our off-campus commuter student services office offers free at no charge window and door alarms for our off-campus community.
I'm here to pick up safety devices.
So if you live off-campus, east of High, and you need an alarm for your door or your window, feel free to reach out to the office. They will be more than happy to assist. If someone were to attempt to open a window or open a door where this alarm is activated, a loud, audible sound will activate. That should, most likely, deter the individual from entering the home. OSU police also offer backpack alarms, which you can pick up at their office anytime for free. If something were to happen on campus, we want to make sure that you have the information that you need to take the action that you should take.